first tune that they're going to present for you this evening is a wonderful arrangement of a French-Canadian folk tune entitled J'entends le moulin. And it's been abridged due to our time constraints, but the translation of the French is this. I hear the mill wheel tika-tika-taka. My father is having a house built. It's being built with three gables. There are three carpenters building it. The youngest is my darling. What do you have in your apron? It's a pie made of three pigeons. Let's sit down and eat it. While sitting down, they all leapt up, causing the sea and fish to tremble, and the stones on the bottom of the sea. This is why it's so much more beautiful in French. So. But this is a wonderful arrangement by Patriquin, J'entends le moulin.
Thank you.
moment is getting set up. There is a violin solo in this particular piece that's going to accompany us. So Colin Kehoe, who is also in concert choir, is a violinist in our advanced orchestra here. So it's gonna take him just a couple of minutes, but I'll give you the background on the next piece. Secondly, the concert choir is gonna be conveying probably one of the most difficult emotions to convey, in my opinion. And this is conveying the very raw emotions about when we lose a loved one. And the title of the piece is Do Not Stand at My Grave and Weep. And you may be familiar with that text. It's a wonderful text. And some people misunderstand it as being depressing, when in fact, really it is a message of hope. It's actually written by a poet named Mary Elizabeth Fry. And it said that she created this poem in 1932, just as World War II is really brewing in Germany, especially, obviously. And she wrote this to comfort a friend who was here in the United States staying with her. And this friend was mourning the fact that she couldn't go back to Germany where her mother was ill. And her mother was dying, and she wasn't able to go back there. And when her mother died, she wasn't able to go back and cry at the grave. And she wasn't able to mourn physically there. And so Mary Elizabeth Fry wrote these words. Do not stand at my grave and weep. I'm not there, I do not sleep. I'm a thousand winds that blow. I am the diamond's glint on snow. I am the harvest golden grain. I am the gentle autumn rain when you awake in morning's hush. I am the swift uplifting rush of quiet birds in circled flight. I am the soft stars that shine at night. Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die.